Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, my name is Azam Abiyo Heraka. Today I want to present about AI or artificial intelligence. The table of contents. 1. Spiritual foundation. What Quran says. 2. What is AI? Explaining about AI. 3. Elements of AI. What AI are made of. 4. Example of AI. Different types of AI. 5. My project. Positive and negative impacts of the solution. This is the spiritual foundation. Surah Yasin verses 41 until 42. Wa yatullahum anna hamalna durriyatahum fil fulkil mashhun wa khalaqna lahum mislihi ma yarkabun. Another sign for them is that we carried their ancestor with Prophet Nuh in the fully loaded ark and created for them similar things to write in. What is AI? Artificial intelligence is a technology that makes computers, robots, or a program for thinking and processing data like a human, including the ability to learn. This is the elements of AI. Reasoning, thinking about something in a logical way. Learning, the acquisition of knowledge and skill. Problem solving, finding solutions of difficult issues. Perception, awareness of something through the senses. Linguistic intelligence, the ability to rewrite and speak language. This is the example of AI. The example of cloud computing. 1. Google Photo. 2. YouTube server. 3. Google Maps. The example of computer vision. 1. Image recognition. 2. Facial landmarking. 3. Emotion recognition. The example of machine learning. 1. Siri on iPhone. 2. Search engine in Google. 3. Deep Blue computer. This is the example of AI. The following is a YouTube video clip from Dr. Indrawan Nugroho about AI chatbot named Lambda.
Blake Lemoine, seorang software engineer di tim pengembangan kecerdasan buatan Google, mengklaim bahwa chatbot berbasis artificial intelligence atau AI yang dimiliki Google dan diberi nama Lambda, hidup alias memiliki kesadaran dan juga perasaan. Lemoine menyadari itu ketika ia ditugaskan untuk menginterview Lambda selama beberapa waktu. Apa yang membuat Lemoine menyimpulkan bahwa Lambda memiliki kesadaran? Benarkah Lambda menjadi hidup? Dan apa kata Google tentang itu? Apa dampaknya bagi kita? Yuk, kita cari tahu.
Wow, imagine Lambda become sentient and have a feeling like a human. And then this is my project. I participate in WASI or World Artificial Intelligence for Youth at 2021, and I make an AI program named Rokaah Counter, and I've got top 5 score finalists Indonesian face. The problem, many Muslims forget how many Rokaah of prayer they have done, especially for prayers with a large number of Rokaahs, such as Tarawih prayers. 23 cycles. This often happens to children who just learning and also the elderly, thereby reducing the reward of prayer. The solution. So I created an AI program using PictoBlocks that can count the number of rak'ahs that has been done with the help of the camera, laptop, or tablet, or handphone. The logic of this program: the camera will detect iqtidal movement, which will increase the rak'ah counter. This is the rak'ah counter video.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Sami'allahu liman hamidah.
Mekah. One.
Allahu Akbar. Allah. Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Sami Allahu liman hamidah.
Rekha. 2.
Allahu Akbar.
Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.